scene at Gilbert Road, the pit stop in the city of Colerain, on March 3rd, 2018. The suspect is believed to be driving a 2004 silver Volkswagen Touareg with license plate HIM7552 from the state of Ohio. The first child's name is Cameron Wells, age 4, a black male, 4 foot, 100 pounds, with black hair and brown eyes. Last seen wearing a white shirt with brown stripes and black pants. The second child is Leia Wells, a 1-year-old black female, 3 foot, 30 pounds, with brown eyes and black hair. Last seen wearing a light blue shirt and blue jeans. The third child is Camilla Fields, a 4-year-old black female, 3 foot, 5 inches, weighing 60 pounds, with brown eyes and black hair. Last seen wearing a light blue shirt with hearts and blue jeans. The suspect's name is Howard Mullis. Suspect is a white male, 33 years old, with brown hair and blue eyes. Last seen wearing a black hoodie. Suspect is 6 foot, 155 pounds. Please call 1-877-AMBER-OH, 1-877-262-3764, or dial 911 immediately if you see the children, the suspect, or the suspect's vehicle. This concludes the emergency alert system.